I'm FXEmpire. This is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500 weekly chart. And as you can see, the market has broken to the upside, and it looks like probably going to run towards 4,300. With that being said, this is a scenario where the market breaking above 4,300 opens up the possibility of a move to 4,400, maybe even 4,600. Short-term pullbacks will continue to find value hunters until we break down below the 50-week EMA, which is closer to the 40-60 handle. So, with that being said, I don't like the idea of shorting, but I do recognize that the move higher is going to be a choppy one.